We weren't even sure if we should let Kevin Covais go in there. I mean, look at him.
I do think I could be the next American Idol. I do. Because, I don't know, I bring youth and excitement, I think, so, yeah.
Hi. How are you?
I'm good.
Good.
How are you?
Good. You ready?
I'm ready.
Well, we're ready for you. What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing You Raise Me Up by Josh Groban.
Great.
Okay. When I am down and oh, my soul so weary, when trouble comes and my heart burden be, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas.
Thank you.
Very nice.
Very nice.
Jolly nice young man, aren't you?
Yeah.
Pretty much.
I think anyone over the age of 80 would love you.
What? Over the age of 80?
That means I'm 80. I like you.
Thank you. I don't think anyone under the age of 20 would be able to relate to you.
I disagree a million times over. Every underdog.
Why is he an underdog?
Because, honestly,
yes,
you don't look like the next American Idol would look. But that didn't hurt Clay Aiken.
Bit rude.
Oh, come on,
okay, Randy, yes or no?
I'd say yes.
I'd say no.
And I absolutely say yes, so congratulations. You're going to Hollywood!
Yeah!
Thank you
very much.
Yay!
Okay.
Yay!
Not quite Simon's cup of tea, but he's still going to Hollywood.